never changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage,
we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault-Tec, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family. have been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you.
Imagine
when
dying
you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia.
Remember, sir.
Radix, to prevent
radiation.
Signing off.
Right away to cure it.
Message repeats in 24 hours.
It must be terrifying to leave this warm, secure vault for a hostile wilderness with no running water. Teamwork. It's what built America.
Remember the whole point of Reclamation Day?
Reclaiming Appalachia?
Never too late.
Some may call them jobs, but I like to think of them as perks.
Thank you.
Those young ladies down there, they haven't yet made any untoward advances, but... until quite recently, I maintained my post, greeted latecomers out of the vault, and otherwise reveled in Appalachia's natural splendor. But very recently, it seems people have come back to Appalachia. Those two and more to boot. It's all very concerning. Who knows what they might be up to? Only that they appear to have some vested interest in accessing the vault. One seemed quite perturbed when I told them that wouldn't be happening.
There's got to be a way in there. Maybe... wait, a vault dweller? Hey there! Whoa! Just a...
You came out of the vault.
I thought it was empty. God damn it.
We got a tip from the Wayward.
So this guy told us that...
after you gave him the last of our caps?
And he said that inside that vault is the... you know, our last chance. You know, the thing that brought everything. But...
I told you, Lace...
but... those were the... no. Someone has to know something. We're just...
wonderful.
Thanks for answering some questions for us. Seems only fair I return the favor. Anything we...
happy to tell you what I know. Which... someone made a broadcast not too long back about there being some kind of treasure buried in Appalachia. With people as desperate as they are... it's meant everyone with a functioning radio has come back to try and see if they can get a piece of it.
Monsters or no?
Guy we met at the Wayward. Carter, I think was his name. He gave up to us now to make something of them. Happy to tell you.
work, talk to Lane. We'll have something for you to do.
Hey, friend. Can I get you anything?
You know what's always in stock? Radiated drinking water.
Don't suppose you can set a broken leg? Asking for a friend.
Oh, hello. Here to drain more of my supplies? I'm the quartermaster at this... count them? I wanted to be a doctor. They're great. They're selfless and they, use a lot of supplies. Me? Oh, no. I came in from the north with Paige and the other settlers at Foundation. But I wanted to do more than just settle. I wanted... Only, they couldn't. Or I couldn't learn. Free time? Stressed? Who's stressed? Me? It's Serenity. Wait, was it 6 bottled waters or 16 in the next shipment? Yeah, you really think? I'm not sure I believe you, but it's a sweet thing to say. Well, that's probably... Okay, then. Oh, hello. You.
Take a break before heading back out into danger.
All wood must be chopped.
Weren't we supposed to get a Blue Ridge caravan route set up this way? Hello there, stranger. Where'd you come ambling in from? One of those vault dwellers, are you? Solved a lot of problems. And you wouldn't happen to be one of the problem-solving kind, would you? I could use one of those right about now. Oh, excuse me. Name's Lane Platt. I'm with the responders. Appalachia's filling up fast, and we're trying... I like to think so. It gives me hope. Now, there's a lot going on in this neck of the wood. You got ferocious beasts. All that is to say, I could use a hand. Why, that... here's the job. The forest is a dangerous place. To make it safer for new settlements, we've been clearing out. If you could go retrieve the meat from our traps, I appreciate your help. Daddy won't stand a chance with you on the job.
Primary directive. All trees must become desirable wood products.
About time to eat.
I need some more of that nuka shot. Last time,
it hit me harder than a train.
you want a safe haven, go to our headquarters in the room.
On behalf of the responders, I can't. Sure wish I could say that's all the help I need. If you're in the neighborhood again sometime, stay in the meantime, though.
Lumberjack Protectron does not want to lose Lumberjack job to cheap human labor.
Why does everyone still squabble all the time? We have to come together to survive.
It's time to turn over a new leaf. Seems like you need a little restore this land to glory. Here you go. I know a guy who could fix that. Yeah, now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation. We gotta keep our fellow brothers and sisters well fed.
just about time to eat.
Scorched so ferals don't get you. Rats will.
Great as a feist.
Clean up this, fix that. It never seemed to end.
Sonny makes a good hoagie.
The Blood Eagles are a dangerous offshoot of the Raiders. They don't get along with the Crater Group.
Clean up this, fix that. It never seemed to end. I hope we can set up more settlements like Foundation. I've got friends out there that didn't want to come with me.
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation. If the Scorched or the Ferals don't get you, the Reds will.
How's it going?
Look, I'm not supposed to be talking to you, but the nearest hunk of ocean is 300 miles from here. So can we really drag that anchor all this way?
do things.